together like it was just up on stage. I'll never forget that very special day. The day I just went to the outside to play. Well, let's say after that day, there was more plenty more days of being late. Well, yes, we said that it was like amazing. You were just like playing your face. It was like something that we got faster. And then, yo, we were always in the fast.
Some money, yo. What? That bill? The $1 million bill? Give him that $1 trillion bill.
Somebody too, man, dang, that's crazy, dude. Yo, and she put me through, yeah. I remember she put me through. Yeah, me and her was in a relationship for some time, and I can rewind. Okay, can I go back for some time when I met her, man? Yeah, she was fine. See, that was at the time. See, my eyes are kind of blind when I was dying. I mean, I see now, man. I couldn't see her with me. I did, but not with me now. Had a rendezvous. Yeah, we kinda got into some situations. Man, some crazy things that I was chasing. And I was saying this stuff was amazing. But it really wasn't. It really wasn't. So now I see I had to get away. Yeah, I had to find another lover. Yeah, had to discover. Yeah, the one who pulled me out of my situations. And I know that there is no other. So now I have a new lover. Yes, he's my father, yeah. Said he's a father to the fatherless. He's a mother to the motherless. Brother to the brotherless. So I will praise him till the day I'm gone. And I will praise him when the word is on. Let the beat come gone. So we will keep him praising on. So I'ma tell him about it. Yeah. Okay. But stick with you, go ahead.
Come on.
Yo. So let me take him to a story one time. Take him to a story one time. Hey, I'ma take him to a story one time. Yeah, okay. I'ma take him to a story one time. Yeah. So let us take it back, way back before any of us was even living. Back to the times when those who thought that they were wiser than the wisest were given a few words and not knowing what they was really talking about. I'ma just recite some of the words that would come out of his mouth. Love you. He said, the greatest commandment was to love the Lord God with all of your heart and your mind and soul. Why wouldn't we love the one, the Father, the one who even bothered to make us even whole? Be righteous to our soul, make man a living soul. Man, we are cold. So then we turned away. That's the shorty I was talking about. It's crazy, she put a couple words in my mouth. And I was chasing fame, I was chasing games. Picking up boy, he was a lame. But I thought I was flat, because I was on the block throwing rocks and getting high. So now I'm at the back. Huck El Shaddai, Captain Ed O'Neill. One who came Jesus for my life. So I will praise him high until I die. You can see me out here on the block, and I be giving them all of the word of scripture. Until the day that I fall off of this earth, I'ma paint that picture. And I'ma show them the victor. I'ma show them that we are not the victims. But there is now therefore no condemnation for him that is in Christ Jesus. So I will magnify him and praise him until I die, because man, he's just.